Fossil and Intel announce Android Wear Watch and range of wearables. Fossil showed off three new wearables, one of which was an Android Wear-powered smartwatch powered by, of course, an Intel processor. Intel teamed up last year with watchmaker Fossil Group to create wearable electronic devices such as smartwatches. The new watch looks pretty nice, though to be honest it's also extremely similar to the Moto 360. Yes, products because there's more than just a smartwatch headed to retail. Fossil is also working on a connected band and another connected watch that's not quite as high functioning as a full-on smartwatch. The unnamed smartwatch features a round face much like Motorola's Moto 360, and even features the flat tire at the bottom of the screen. But from the devices showcased at the Intel Developer Forum earlier today, plenty of flash and flashy design cues should be seen alongside gold. Everybody who knows Michael Kors could have expected it combined with the usual leather and metal used as well. We will have to wait for Fossil to formally announce the device and in which markets the watch will be released. As the device is running Android Wear, we can expect that the software will be fairly standard from an OS perspective.